everyone, welcome to my channel. It's Vivian here. Right now, it's 9 in the morning and I'm just waking up. Time to brush my teeth and wash my face. Going for an all white outfit today. Heading out with my two roommates today. Lucky for us, Vancouver is blessed with a real winter sunny day.
回头，好看。是，你坐的时候我自然就收。对对对，可以。
We are currently walking to Central Park nearby, enjoying the stroll and taking in the surroundings. As you can see, the trees here are large and abundant.Practically creating a canopy overhead. And we encountered a super adorable little squirrel. I've never observed squirrels up close like this before. These ones here seem completely unbothered by people. And look at how chubby it is. Wonder if someone's been treating it to some snacks around here? Central Park not only has squirrels,but also plenty of wild ducks. And this is the iconic Canadian goose, a unique sight in Canada. Finally figured out why the animals here are so chubby. Turns out, people have been constantly feeding them.Despite the do not fit wildlife size. After exploring Central Park, we've now found ourselves at a cozy cafe. Considering we've had some cakes for lunch, all three of us opted for just drinks now, saving our appetites for a big dinner later in the evening.A raspberry sparkling water, a bit sweet for me, but still refreshing. It's not even fall yet, but the sky is gradually darkening. However, we're lucky enough to catch a glimpse of a beautiful sunset today. We head to a well-known local Chinese restaurant for the evening.Ordered a variety of dishes. Doesn't it all look tempting? Spicy, just the way I like it. After finishing our meal, we're hopping in the car to head over to our friend's place for some more fun. They come now and we're gearing up for some Switch gaming fun.Actually, it's my first time playing, but I quickly discovered the joy it brings.We noticed that the lights outside our friend's window also seem to have a captivating charm. However, it seems a bit challenging to get a clear view indoors due to the glass reflection. So we step out onto the spacious balcony. Due to my jet lag, I didn't join my roommates in Gaston to witness the steamed clock countdown for New Year. And we can watch the video they sent to me